Hey guys, it's Brooke. I am here to show you some fabulous happy mail I have received. And maybe I did a little shopping too. Whoops. I have been enabled. And you know who you are. People, you know who you are. So I do have a couple things here that I know came quite a while ago. And I'm sorry to Jean and Peggy. As I have said before, we have both of my daughters living here. And we have someone renting a room, and mail, so much mail comes in and disappears and gets moved around. So these are things that got misplaced, but now I see them and I'm so excited. So I got a beautiful package from our friend Jean M. And look at this, you guys. Look at the bunny paper. It's a little paper bag with bunnies. And it says, "Dear Brooke and Mark, hope these put a little smile on your face. Happy spring from Jean." Isn't that adorable? That's going in my journal. And look at this. Jean, you're so sweet. Oh, you guys, look at that. Oh, look at that bunny. Isn't he so cute? Yes. Oh, that's going in my journal too. Let's see what's in here. Oh, get out of town. Oh, I've seen other people get these. I'm so excited. Look at these, you guys. They're clothespin bunnies. Oh my gosh, Jean, aren't you the clever monkey? So there's a little boy bunny, and she took the time to wrap little pants all over him with twine. And the girl bunny has on a fancy dress, and they both have little bows. And look at the bling for their eyes. Well, for the girl's eyes. And buttons. Oh my God. Jean, I love these. These are going on the table tomorrow for our Easter dinner, and then they will go on my shelf of precious things that people have sent me so kindly. Thank you, Gina. I adore these. I'm going to put them right here so they're looking at me till I can take them down to the dinner table. We're doing a virtual Easter dinner with my sister and her husband tomorrow, so I will have to make sure that those are where people can see them. Now, the other thing... Well, one of the other things that was sent to me so sweetly was this beautiful envelope from my friend Peggy F. Pockets, Peggy. And she put a sweet little note on the back that said, "Thank you, postal worker, for delivering happy mail," and a heart. Isn't that sweet? And the front of the envelope is absolutely gorgeous, but there are addresses on it, so I don't think I'll flash that around. And I just opened this, but I didn't peek yet. Oh my goodness, you guys, look at this. Hey, chick. Look at the chickens. And the little egg on top that started to crack. Oh my gosh. Peggy, what a beautiful coloring job you did. I think that's colored with alcohol markers. Peggy can do everything, you guys. She's magical. And it's a bookmark. But I think it's going to go into my pile of stuff for the eventual chicken journal. And it says, "Just chicken in." Oh, that's so cute. "Remember, there's someone who thinks of you often and smiles." Peggy, so sweet. Thank you so much. I would say this is going into my journal, but no, I believe it's going to have to go into the chicken journal. Thank you, Peggy. I absolutely love it. All right, so this is going to be glary, but there you go. This was included in a giant box of fabric that our friend Elisa sent me, and it is a sheet of rice paper. Elisa sent a bunch of fabric to make masks with, and it's gorgeous, gorgeous fabric. And this was stuck in, and it is a piece of Stamperia. Oh, I'm back to not knowing now. Oh, God. Anyway, it's a piece of rice paper. I have been coveting rice paper. And here it is. Oh, look how beautiful. You can see how translucent it is because you can see my dirty, dirty mat behind it. But look how beautiful. I'm not going to take it out of the plastic just because I don't want it to get bent or anything. I'm going to keep it in its packaging till I tear into it. And then I'm going to get it all torn up. Uh-huh. Elisa, this is gorgeous. Thank you so very much. Very pretty. Ugh. Okay. I'm so lucky. So yes, these are beautiful, beautiful items that you guys have sent for me to play with and I really, or to enjoy. And I really enjoy it and appreciate it. Thank you, Elisa. So then maybe I shopped. Okay, I've got the boxes. I opened them, but I didn't peek yet to see what's in them. This is a box of stuff that I bought from our friend Nikki, the Disorganized Crafter. And, oh my goodness, look at this. Nikki, I didn't buy this much. I don't even remember what I bought, but okay. I will link Nikki's shop down below because, man, does she have cool stuff. Nikki, I didn't buy this much. What did you do? What did you do, Nikki? Let me get these big, beautiful bags out of the way. Okay. If I'm not mistaken, this is what I actually purchased. It looks like there are a lot of extra goodies. So let's open this up. Sorry for the crinkly, crinkly. You know I love it. I'm really not that sorry. Okay, I will put that aside to reuse. Ooh, this is printed fabric ribbon. Oh my goodness. All different stuff on this beautiful muslin. I'm going to have to unpin it. Ooh, it's pinned really tightly. Okay, I may not. So this, I believe, is sewing. Does it say on here? Fabric ribbon. Nope, doesn't say what it is. I think it is like sewing and haberdashery on this adorable little spool with the tie on it. And it is 0.9 meters. So it's not a ton, but it's certainly all I need, and it was a great price. Perfect. I'd rather pay a little less and have a smaller amount of something like this. Because I love it, but I don't need 10 yards. I just don't. Especially because we all make our own. But the printing on this is gorgeous. It's so crisp. And then I got one, whoops. Then I got one also that is music notes. So isn't that beautiful? Same thing. Fabric ribbon, Stamperia, Nikki shop, which will be linked down below. The Disorganized Crafter. I love these, Nikki. Even more than I love them online, in person, I love them. Ooh, and then I got some beautiful washi deco tape. Let's go ahead and open these because the glare is going to make it so you can't see them. I'll just do a sad opening job and then finish opening them when I put them away. Oh, these are beautiful. So this is what the label looks like, you guys. And again, this comes from Nikki's shop. Whoa. Okay. I can see there's some place there to get through that plastic. I know you're all going, don't stab yourself, don't stab yourself. I might stab myself, you know. Oh, these colors are absolutely gorgeous. Oh, okay, you can see it there without the plastic. Oh, look at that, you guys. Towards the camera. There, that's a little better. You guys, the colors, the camera is not doing the greens and blues and almost a goldy yellow. Not doing it justice, but that's beautiful. All right, let's play that goofy game again. This one is all different patterns and it almost looks like collage because it's got text and flowers and let's see if we can get that with out plastic wrap on it. They certainly wrap them well. And it's a bigger spool that it's wrapped on. So, but there's still, I mean, there's quite a bit of washi tape on there. Who needs more washi tape than that? I don't. And back to the same thing. I'd rather pay a little less and get a little less. Oh, you guys, look. Oh. So there's script and there's kind of the grungy watercolor flower background. Oh my goodness. Beautiful. And look at those colors. Oh yes, thank you. Oh yes, thank you. Stamperia and Nikki. Am I saying that wrong again? I don't know. I think it might be just how it is. You know, once I get something in my head, it sticks. If anything ever makes it into my head, for crying out loud. Yeah, all right. Let's just see here. Oh, this one's beautiful too. I had a hard time deciding which ones to get, but this is roses. And look at those reds and all the different color pinks. Oh, and it says love. And it says something else that I can't read. I don't know if it's just, scribbly writing, but I love this. I think, oh, I was holding it to try to read it. Isn't that beautiful, you guys? So again, it's washi tape, deco tape. Love. I love that. I needed more washi tape, like a hole in my head. But washi tape is so fun. And sometimes you just get tired of what you have. Got a craft flange going. So let's see what's here. I only ordered this. I mean, it came really quickly, Nikki. But I still don't remember what I ordered. I may or may not have done a lot of shopping on one day. I may or may not have been enabled. I forgot. This is rice paper. I did order this. Oh, you guys, it's rice paper. Oh, it's big, giant rice paper. Look at that. It's very, very fine. It looks like Italian with splotches and splatters and blots. Oh. And again, I'm not going to take it out of the packaging. I think you can see it okay. And this is what it is. From Nikki Shop. Oh, Nikki in love. I think she had a bunch in and I ordered several. Oh, I did order several. Whoops. You guys, look, it's big enough to cover a journal. Oh, look at that. Yep, I forgot I ordered this. So, hot dog. That's what it is. Loving it. And another one. Whoopsie. You guys, the prices were great. Oh, these are smaller ones. Cool. I love these too. Oh, look at that. And there's the label. Loving it. Oh, I ordered a lot. I only ordered one sheet of each because, first of all, there weren't a million of each one available. They've been selling really quickly, and I didn't want to be a piggy. But I wanted to see them in person and play with them a little bit. Plus, there were so many. I couldn't pick. Okay, I'll tell the truth. They were all so gorgeous, I couldn't decide. Look at the roses. So these are tiny roses. And then this is their big cousins. Bigger roses. Oh. Loving it. Oops, I keep trying to get it the right direction. There we go. Loving it. And then raspberries. Oop, these are upside down. Yeah. Well, you guys can see it. I don't have to hold it up. Cool. Raspberries. Oh, they're so beautiful. Poppies or carnations. I don't know what, but they're gorgeous. And I believe this is a. I know the name of this collection. This one's called Seahorse. And it's a collection that Nikki has in the shop of all different stuff. And I know it's selling like crazy. So I just bought this one to try it out. And this is all rusty bits and mechanicals and oh. Yep. What is not to love about all that? I'm so excited. I am not gonna go make desserts for Easter dinner. I'm going to have to stay up here and play, and it's not my fault. Oh, Nikki, so amazing. So that was some cool stuff that I ordered, but then our darling Nikki sent some goodies as well. And I think I know what they are. Nikki, you didn't have to do this. And Nikki just sent these as sweet happy mail, or bonuses for shopping. I don't know. But I believe, yes, I was correct. Oh, you guys, it's stuff she made in her molds. Look at this. Oh, well, that's totally flashed out because it's white, but look at that, you guys. This weighs nothing. And it's very thin because she has super thin molds. But look at the detail in there. Look at that. Oh. Anchor. An angel with wings. Oh, Nikki, these are unbelievable. Oh, my goodness. And so many of them. Beautiful peacock. This beautiful flourish. Oh, it's a mermaid. Look at how big that is. You guys, this mermaid is 7 inches long. If I hold it that way, I think you can see the detail better. Look at that. Ay, ay, ay. And a lion, like a crested lion with a crown. And just some cool rope trim. Oh, rope trim. You guys, I can't believe how light this is. And you can use any kind of media to color it. You can paint it. You can spray it. You can ink it. A peacock feather. Oh, my God. Look at these. And I know you can't get the detail because it's white and my lighting is still stinky. But I'm just going to put them out. And this is only one bag of three she sent me. So everyone needs to get these molds, which Nikki has in her shop as well. Nikki, these are unreal. I've been thinking about mixed media more than usual and wanting to do some stuff. And I have a project in mind, and these will rock. But I could use them anywhere, and I'm going to. Oh, well, another little chair. Oh, you guys, it's a postmark. There. Oh, I wish you could see this in more detail because the detail's crazy. That's the peacock feather, another little cherub holding flowers, very rococo, some seaweed, because it's a sea fan, technically, a face, a rose. All right, I'm not going to go through the other three bags because I know it's not showing up very well. The variety is absolutely amazing. A watch. The quantity that you sent me, Nikki, is insane. Thank you so much, my friend. I will have a hoot and a half with this. And you know I'm going to have to get some molds so I can make more. More, more, more. So, yes, Nikki sent me three bags. This is another bag that size. And this is a third bag, which actually feels heavier. Nikki, you're a doll. Love them. Thank you so much. So let me get these put away. And I feel like I want to be really delicate, but these things are tough. They're not fragile. They're not chalky. They're plastic-y. It's some kind of resin because they are not chalky finished, but they are matte enough that they will take some color in. So we're going to have to play with those. Maybe I'll do it on a recording or a live so you guys can see how awesome they are. All right, so, oh my gosh, look at that. The peacock is actually 8+ inches. Look at that, you guys. That's crazy cool. All right. Thank you very much, Nikki. You are so generous. So that is what I got from the Disorganized Crafter, and I may or may not have felt compelled to go to Joggles. Whoopsie. I haven't peeked. I just opened the box. This is my order from Joggles. Look at that. The tissue paper they wrap my order in is enough. I don't need anything else. Look how beautiful that is. So that will be going with my rice paper and tissue papers. Oh, and I got a freebie for shopping. This is one of their little disc-bound journals, and it's got three different kinds of paper to play with. This is their smooth and sturdy, I think they call it. And then there's a black cardstock and watercolor paper, it looks like. So I can play with all my new stuff on different substrates. Yes! Thank you very much. Thank you, Barbara. Oh, my. Okay, gotta have a sip of coffee because the excitement is too much for me. Again, didn't order this very long ago. It came very quickly. I just forgot what I ordered. Oh, some Seth Apter icing ice. This is translucent gel. Mm-hmm. Gotta play with this. What color is it? No idea. rose. Okay, so this is icing in rose. This is Izinc ice in blue, I'm guessing. So it's called a translucent gel glaze finish. And look at the cute little squirter. And this one is, yes, it's blue. Looking for more of a name, but I'm not seeing it. I'm sure it's on here, I just don't see it. It's that color. Oh, look at that. And this one is translucent gel glaze finish. This one looks more metallic. Yep, don't see a name, a color name. I know it's on here. Nope, don't know. It's that color. That's showing really quite accurately on the camera to me. So I got a couple of those to try out. Now, this is all stuff I've seen people playing with, and I had to get a few to play with because I felt left out. Oh, these I got because they were on sale, and I've wanted them forever. I got new Nouveau drops, and these are the Jewel drops, and I had none. And so this one is... this one's Sea Breeze. Can you guys see the color? There we go. There's the color. I should have opened these packages before I came on. I didn't realize they were all in baggies. This one is Nouveau Vintage Drops. And I don't see a color. Earl Grey. So these are very, if you haven't seen them, they're very much like liquid pearls. The sparkly ones are like... totally lost my train of thought. Help me, you guys. Someone yell it out. Shout it out. You know, the kind we've used forever. Squeeze bottle with glitter gel. Yeah, that's what these are. Just different finishes and different colors and different shaped bottles. And I've wanted to try them. And since they were on sale, I got some. And this one is Bohemian Teal in the Vintage Drops. Those over there because I can't hold them all. This one is Vintage Drops in your secret color. Oh, powder green, I think it says. Pioneer green. Good lord. Isn't that a beautiful green? And more of those. Apparently they were really on sale. I went crazy. These are the Jewel drops, so it's translucent. And, but it has the pink sheen to it. Dries translucent, but it's got sparklies. And this one is another secret color, honeysuckle. This one is the Nouveau Jewel Drops, which again is the sparkly kind. And this one is Limoncello, beautiful yellow. I guess I was feeling springy colors. Oh, and I'm busted. I did it. Yep. I forgot that. This one is the Nouveau Drops in Glitter Accents. And this one is Atlantic Drift. Beautiful blue. And, oh, yep, some more. Yeah, these really were on sale. If they're still there, run over to Joggles and pick some up. These look like the same, and I know I didn't order duplicates, so I better let Barbara know that I got two. Harvest Moon. Aren't they beautiful? It's like an orange gold bronze that's just... wah. Pardon me, guys. Oh, yep, I felt another one hiding. And here's another Nouveau Glitter Accents. And it is... Candy Kisses. Kind of purpley pink. I will insert a still photo at the end of the video after I take all of these out of the bags. I'll take a close-up photo and ask Nom to put it at the end of the video so you can see them without their wrappings. I didn't realize they were all wrapped up individually, which makes sense, and I appreciate it. All right, let's just talk about this. I did it. After all my complaining about my Dilutions paints drying up in the tubs, these were all new colors, and I couldn't help it. And they were on sale. And now they're in a bottle, so hopefully they won't dry up. And I love the Dilutions paint, and I love the Dilutions colors. And in my defense, she says, looking for a reason. my darling daughter, Victoria, who is an art student, is home because that her college has closed and has gone to remote learning. And I swear, my paints are disappearing fast. So I needed some new paint. And that's all I have to say about that. And then, of course, I got some distress glaze. Here, I can open this one up. Let's see, that'll be faster than opening all those individual bottles. I got distress glaze, Tim Holtz. Had to try it out. And I got two of my favorite colors, which is Broken China. Isn't that beautiful? Try to get it where there's not so much of a glare. But you guys know what Broken China looks like. And this is the distress glaze. So we'll have to play with that. And then I got distress glaze in... Wow. Oh, Rusty Hinge. Yeah, Rusty Hinge. And I love Rusty Hinge, but it's even more beautiful in this powder. So that'll be fun to check out. And then I had to try some of the icing dye sprays. I only got three. I have a lot of sprays. I've watched people use these, but I wanted to kind of check it out and see how they mix and match for me. Because, you know, watching people is great, but you never get the same exact sort of results because people have different things that they're spraying on. They spray harder or spray lighter. They use water. They don't. I mean, they're just a lot of variables. So I wanted to see how I liked it. But this one is the Fast Drying No Clog Dye Spray. Looking for a color. Oh, this one's Sunshine. I missed it. I don't know if Laura's complaining about Jersey Crafter, about she doesn't care for the sunshine because it's not yellow enough. That is, alcohol inks make her insane. This is the same kind of spray. This one is green. I see it in French. They're made in France. Oh, Spring Green. That was a lot easier. This one's Spring Green. Looks very dark on camera. And then, oh, yeah, that makes sense that I got a blue one, too. Sea Spray. So we'll check those out. Oh, it looks like I bought more rice paper. I guess I really was in the mood for rice paper. All righty. Okay, look at this, you guys. Oh, beautiful. This is Chow Bella. This one's called Wildflower. And there are a couple in here, so let's open it up. Whoops, loud, sorry. Loud and reflective. And as I said, I will take a picture of all of the Nouveau drops so that you can see them better. I'll take the time to take them out of the packaging where you don't have to watch. Oh, you guys. Let's see, let me move this. So here is Wildflower. Oh, look. Isn't that beautiful? Oh, blue and yellow. You know I love some blue and yellow. Look at that. Ooh, so beautiful. Not a huge fan of cactus, but okay, whatever. But I love this image. Oh, and then just some lemons. Aren't those beautiful? Oh, that's odd. Why would I have ordered a winter scene? Blue Jay. I don't know what I was thinking there. Maybe I was just clicking buttons randomly. Who knows? But those are all of the absolutely gorgeous rice papers that I got from Joggles. And in case you don't know Joggles, I will also link that down below. And I want to thank you so much for taking time to hang out with me today. And for those of you who like haul videos, I've got a part two of this coming up because I was, well, it's not a haul really, it's a Happy Meal. I was gifted quite substantial Happy Meal. And so I would like to share that with you, but it's going to need its own video. So that'll be part two later on. So thanks so much for spending your time with me. If you enjoyed the video, please give me a thumbs up. You can subscribe down below. Click the bell if you'd like to be notified when I come on live or when I put up a video. And please share it with a friend. We all have extra time on our hands these days. So go ahead, send it to a friend who might enjoy it. You guys, stay well, stay safe, stay home. I love you all. Bye-bye.